Welcome to my channel. Welcome back to Girl Sativa, and I am at work. So we got here early. I'm the second girl, so that means free house. Yay, we got here in time for free house. The first three girls before 12:30 gets free house. It's like 11:40. I'm the second girl, so we got here in time. Thank God, because I want some free house. So we got that free house. I try to curl my hair, it's already falling apart. My hair never stays curled. It never stays curled. But this is the outfit of the day. I just literally just got here, hurry up, threw some clothes on, threw my outfit on, and threw my shoes on. Checked in with the DJ. Now I'm getting ready to smoke. This is our patio. We have two pool tables, a TV, little bar area to sit at, and all these beautiful tables. But yeah, I made it to work in time. Today's Thursday. I don't know how long I plan on staying at work, but I'm gonna stay as long as I can. I need to make some money, so that's my plan for the day. That's my plan. I wanna make some money. My phone bill is due tomorrow, so I got a lot of things I need to take care of. So yeah, I've been coming to this club lately a lot now. From all the clubs I've been going to and checking out, this one seems to be the busiest. So I've been coming here, and so I like this club. I've been working here for like 8 months, just on and off, but lately I've been coming more consistent. So yeah, I'm happy to be here. Football season is coming up. This should be a really good club for football season. Super Bowl is going to be in Arizona this year, so I'm very excited for that. Should be some good money out here. And yeah, so I'm just trying to find which clubs I want to be working at before football and Super Bowl and all that good stuff, because Super Bowl is in Arizona. That's where I'm at. I'm in Phoenix, Arizona, if you guys are new here. So yeah, I'm just trying to find which clubs will be best for that time. So I've been working here lately since I'm not working at my old club anymore. I've been trying to come here a lot more. I'm still checking some other clubs out, but I like it here. So yeah, I need a smoke.
Thank you.
starting to sweat out here. It's getting hot. But I was out here smoking, and then they brought me food, so I was like, I'll just eat out here. But so far, it's like 12 o'clock. Club opened at 11:30. So far, the last time I checked when I was inside, there was one other girl with me. So, yes, I got some food because I was starving. Steak and fries. Again pretty soon. So I tried to curl my hair today. If you guys saw one of my last videos, the get ready with me, I curled it, and it's only like 2 o'clock and my hair is already a mess. Yeah, my hair never stays curled. If you guys know any good tips on how to keep your hair curled all day, leave a comment, let me know, because my hair never stays curled. My hair does not stay curled. I'm getting hungry again. I'm trying to, hopefully we can find a customer to buy me some more food, because your girl's getting hungry again. I'm trying to decide what I want to get. I think I'm going to get some wing snaps. That's what I want. I was going to say maybe like a cheeseburger or something, but I think I want some wing snaps. I'm trying to stay at work as late as I can today. Try to make as much money as we can. So yeah, that's what we got going on. Go to the hair store and get a ponytail. I don't know, I feel like in Arizona, well, anywhere, me personally, I just don't like my hair on my face like this. And then two, my hair is very thick, like I have a lot of hair and it's hot, and this doesn't make it easier. So that's another reason why I like to wear my ponytails, because I just put this up in a bun and throw the ponytail in, and it's not as bad as wearing my hair down. I feel like it's way hotter wearing my hair down like this. But I need to go shopping. I need to buy some of my personal care. I need to buy some stuff for Sedella and Smokey. I need to pay my phone bill. So, got a lot of things I need to take care of. There's football games going on, so it's, you know, football time right now. But we do have all the football games on here, so come to the club and watch the football games. Kind of, not watch the football games. Pay attention to all the beautiful dancers. How sad.
Going our next entertainer for your party. People out there, once again, money motivation.
I'm trying to learn how to play pool. More steak. Hopping. So I'm home from work. It's like 11:30. I did kind of a double. I was there from 11:30 this morning. I just got home right now. I left at like 11 o'clock. Me and Sedella are at the little dog park. I'm letting Sedella use the restroom. It was a pretty decent day at work. I can't complain. I had a lot of food. I had two steaks. I had some wings. I learned how to play pool a little bit. I never played pool. That ball game, the table pool. Yeah, I never played that before until today. One of the customers was trying to teach me, but then I ended up getting bored. So I was like, yeah, I'm gonna go home because there wasn't any money, you know. He bought me food and drinks, and he gave me some money too, but I was like, yeah, I need to go home. Yeah, I'm not sure what time I'm gonna go to work tomorrow. Tomorrow will be Friday. We'll see. But today was a pretty decent day. I tried to vlog at work. I don't know how much footage I got. I should have got a pretty good amount of footage. But yeah, it was a pretty decent day. Could have been better, but it could have been worse. So it was pretty decent. I guess I'm not gonna complain, you know? So yeah, but I'm gonna end this video here. Let me know what kind of videos you guys want me to do. Give me some video ideas. Give the video a thumbs up. And if you aren't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you won't miss out on my future videos. Stella is just wandering around. But yeah, I'll see you in the next video.